Over the course of this semester, we have come to understand multiple ways Native Americans have been portrayed in film through ideas of representation. The term representation carries multiple meanings, from a reflection of assumptions or expectations to a simple generalization or stereotype. These representations are created by various measures, from clothes to music and even culture we see in film. The first theoretical view we will look at is the barbaric savage. The barbaric savage is always portrayed as merciless, uncivilized, and always looking to kill. In The Last of the Mohicans, the primary villain, or in this case, barbaric savage, is Magua, the half-bald, half-ponytail. He has no emotion or care about any life besides his own, and kills with no remorse.
The cons! Whee!
Magua is a classic example of the barbaric savage. The second main theoretical view is that of the noble savage. Noble meaning innocent, pure, wise, connected to nature, even spiritual. Let's have Victor from Smoke Signals explain what the noble savage means.
Indians ain't supposed to smile like that. Get stoic. No. Like this.
Oh, I get it now.
You gotta look mean or people won't respect you. White people will run all over you if you don't look mean. You gotta look like a warrior. You gotta look like you just came back from killing a buffalo.
Buffalo, huh?
And second, you gotta know how to use your hair.
My hair?
Yeah, I mean, look at your hair. It's all braided up and stuff. You gotta free it. An Indian man ain't nothing without his hair.
So this is the noble savage. Our last concept is the vanishing Indian. As a race, Native Americans have gone from an estimated 15 million down to a population of around 2 million. Disease and warfare followed the Euro-American settlers advance across the U.S. pursuing their manifest destiny. In 1906, Edward Curtis set out to capture this vanishing race before it supposedly died out. Vanishing Indian obscures noble or barbaric and focuses on the savage, which is naturally inferior to the civilized person. The fate of each, the noble savage and barbaric savage, are identical.
Let him take his place at the council fire, my people. He is Uncas, my son. Tell them to be patient and ask death for speed. For they are all there, but one. I, Tingitska, last of the Mohicans.
We're at the cusp, we're at the border of losing our language. You know, when less than 20% are fluent speakers, you're going to lose your language. I've met Indian people in the East who don't have their language anymore, and they're not Indian. They want to be. They're willing to try, but they don't have the language.
Are you out of your mind?
Oh, it's kitschy.
Winona is a Native American.
She is?